Minister, he'll just have to wait. It's my daughter's wedding, not his. Go away, don't you disrespect me!
So, just give it some time.
left Dr. Steinman's office. It's like I don't even recognize Rapture no more. I hear they've been rounding up people in Paula Square. I asked Ryan how could he do such things to innocents. He said, innocents. If they haven't chosen to defend Rapture, they've chosen to side with Atlas and his bandits. So there are no innocents. There are heroes, and there are criminals.
Even in the gathering dark, you light a candle. You have saved the little ones when you might have shown your cruelty. I am sending something your way to demonstrate our fight.
Oh, I'm ready for dream time, Mr. Bubbles.
Rosa Gallica? What are you waiting for? An engraved invitation? Send it through the new moon. Yes, this is perfect. Perfect. Come on up to my office. I'm letting you in now. Green back in this forest.
Isn't there anything in this damn place those pagans won't steal? Paper towels, ink pots, witch hazel, chlorophyll solution, even my back issues of National Geographic. They're feathering their disgusting little shrines with it, I suppose. Six bats.
Gregory, don't come whining to me about market forces, and don't expect me to punish citizens for showing a little initiative. If you don't like what Fontaine is doing, well, I suggest you find a way to offer a better product.
Changed hands. Let me read to you from the agreement. Section 3, subsection 4.
Mr. Ryan.
Ryan Industries maintains exclusive rights to the creation, use, and exploitation of the Lazarus Vector. Ownership of civilization.
Wait! No! Please!
Without it, that is all.
Mr. Ryan!
Every time we get a yard ahead, Ryan goes and moves the goal line down to the other side of the field.
Ooh.
to being a damn genius if the only ones around to appreciate it are a bunch of spliced-up morons. I've cracked the vector, or at least I'm 99% certain I have. I just need a bud of Rosa Gallica to confirm my analysis. Distilled water, a bit of chlorophyll, and enzymes extracted from Apis mellifera. That's right, sweetheart. Honeybee spit. Killing trees for 25 years. At Berkeley back in the 20s, on the Japs at Iwo Jima. But I never brought one back from the grave before. I did, Becky. Mama's gonna build her first damn Franken tree. I call my little creation the Lazarus Vector. Maybe it'll bring the old gal's career back from the dead as well.
Oh, yes. Oh. careful.
Got him! Fucking